PA Bakery claims cookie sales have predicted past presidential elections, and here's how it looks for 2020. Loshal's Bakery has conducted its cookie poll for the last three election cycles. The real winner of the 2020 election might be this Pennsylvania bakery. A family-owned bakery in the town of Hatboro claims that its election-themed cookies, which are currently flying off the rack, have accurately predicted the outcome of the past three presidential elections. So far, they say sales indicate a clear leader for the 2020 race, too. Loshal's Bakery, located in Montgomery County just north of Philadelphia, had launched its most recent cookie poll about 6 weeks back, offering both Trump 2020 cookies and Biden 2020 cookies in red and blue, respectively. This year's sales, however, are unlike anything the bakery has seen during the last four election cycles. This year, it's like an erupting volcano, said Kathleen Loshal, the bakery's owner, in a statement to the local Patch outlet. Since debuting the cookies, Loshal's has sold thousands of the treats, and demand doesn't seem to be dwindling anytime soon. On Friday morning, Loshal's announced on Facebook that the bakery sold out of its supply the previous day, forcing the shop to close early to bake, recoup and stock. "We will be open at 6 a.m. until when I don't know, because we could sell out like yesterday," reads a message from the shop. "If we sell out, we close early." Loshal's is now instituting a 6-cookie limit for all walk-in customers. The bakery has further announced that it would only accept advance orders of 100 cookies or more. That's not to say the bakers aren't happy to oblige customers near and far. Loshal's is currently shipping the cookies to states all over the country, and Kathleen credits their popularity to both word of mouth and social media, according to the Bucks County Courier-Times. She's also having a bit of fun, too, as she personally tallies up the sales after every few days. "If the winner was chosen today, from our poll, Donald Trump would blow it out of the water," she told WPVI-TV earlier this week, explaining that Trump's cookies are outselling Biden's approximately 2-to-1. Despite the quadrennial cookie-off, Loshal's Bakery claims that its contest isn't